This is Ann Graham Lotz. Sometimes life's cares and concerns can be overwhelming, can't they? And all I have to say is, I don't want to escape. I don't want to quit. I don't want sympathy. I don't even want a miracle. Just give me Jesus. He is enduringly strong. He is entirely sincere. He is eternally steadfast. He is immortally gracious. He is imperially powerful. He is impartially merciful. He is the greatest phenomenon that has ever crossed the horizons of the globe. He is God's Son. He's the sinner's Savior. He is the captive's ransom. He is the breath of life. He is the centerpiece of civilization. He stands in the solitude of himself. He is august and he is unique. He is unparalleled and he is unprecedented. He is undisputed and he's undefiled. He is unsurpassed and he's unshakable. He is the lofty idea in philosophy. He is the highest personality in psychology. He is the supreme subject in literature. He is the unavoidable problem in higher criticism. He is the fundamental doctrine of theology. He is the cornerstone, the capstone, and the stumbling stone of all religion. He is the miracle of the ages. Just give me Jesus. No means of measure can define his limitless love. No far-seeing telescope can bring into visibility the coastline of his shoreless supply. No barrier can hinder him from pouring out his blessings. He forgives and he forgets. He creates and he cleanses. He restores and he rebuilds. He heals and he helps. He reconciles and he redeems. He comforts and he carries. He lifts and he loves. He is the God of the second chance, the fat chance, the slim chance, the no chance. Just give me Jesus. He discharges debtors. He delivers the captives. He defends the feeble. He blesses the young. He serves the unfortunate. He regards the aged. He rewards the diligent. He beautifies the meek. He is the key to knowledge. He is the fountain of life. He is the wellspring of joy. He is the storehouse of wisdom. He is the foundation of faith. He is the doorway of deliverance. He is the pathway to peace. He is the roadway of righteousness. He is the gateway to glory. He is the highway to happiness. Just give me Jesus. He supplies strength to the weary. He increases power to the faint. He offers escape to the tempted. He sympathizes with the hurting. He saves the hopeless. He shields the helpless. He sustains the homeless. He gives purpose to the aimless. He gives reason to our meaninglessness. He gives fulfillment to our emptiness. He gives light in the darkness, comfort in the loneliness, fruit in the barrenness, future to the hopeless, life to the lifeless. Just give me Jesus. He guards the young. He seeks the stray. He finds the lost. He guides the faithful. He rights the wronged. He avenges the abused. He defends the weak. He comforts the oppressed. He welcomes the prodigal. He heals the sick. He cleanses the dirty. He beautifies the meek. He restores the failure. He mends the broken. He blesses the poor. He fills the empty. He clothes the naked. He satisfies the hungry. He elevates the humble. He forgives the sinner. And he raises the dead. Just give me Jesus. His office is manifold and his promise is sure. His life is matchless and his goodness is limitless. His mercy is enough and his grace is sufficient. His reign is righteous, his yoke is easy, and his burden is light. He is indestructible. He is indescribable. He is incomprehensible. He is inescapable. He is invincible. He is irresistible. He is irrefutable. I can't get him out of my mind, and I can't get him out of my heart. I can't outlive him, and I can't live without him. The Pharisees couldn't stand him, but found they couldn't stop him. Satan tried to tempt him, but found he couldn't trip him. Pilate examined him on trial but found no fault in him. The Romans crucified him but couldn't take his life. Death couldn't handle him and the grave couldn't hold him. Just give me Jesus. He had no predecessor and he will have no successor. He is the Lion and he's the Lamb. He is God and he's man. He is the seven-way king. He is the King of the Jews. That's a racial king. He is the King of Israel. That's a national king. He is the King of Righteousness. That's a moral king. He is the King of the Ages. That's an eternal king. He is the King of Heaven. That's a universal king. He is the King of Glory. That's a celestial king. He is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Please, just give me Jesus. And God has. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, dear God, for just giving me Jesus.
In the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world, but give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Jesus.